channel. This is Ren Karima Far. So for today's video, guys, mag-a-update ako sa inyo ng mga pinaka-pinaka latest na update sa Dragonari. So, ayun nga, may mga pakulo na naman si Lolo Alejo. So, key takeaways from Alejo's AMA a while ago. So, ito yung mga possible na mailabas na early next 2 weeks. So, hopefully, ma-enjoy na natin lahat to. Tournament and leaderboards was the introduction. Then, PBB is already close to the implemented. To be implemented, rather. So, money P2E in leaderboards, PBB tournaments, which is sponsors and so, at saka scholarship. So, we eager to see people fighting in the arena. So, malapit na yung arena, guys. Malapit na. So, marami nang tayong magagawa dito sa Dragonari. So, hindi na tayo maiinip sa mga pangit daw yung Dragonari dahil nakakainip daw laruin. So, eto na. Malapit na ang big update. So, Dragonari Esports is taking NFTs inside chest earn in staking. So, ECTs, items, and dragons. So, ayun, malapit na yung staking, guys. Pwede na tayong mag stake at mag-invest ng pera dito kung gusto nyo naman. So, yung islands, yung host tournaments, competitions, and events. So, diba? Maganda. May islands na din. Scholarship, yun nga yung sinasabi ko. And then, Dragonari cards. Already implemented. So, yun, mga Dragonari cards. So, yun yung gustong-gusto ni Lolo Alejo. Tsaka yung marketplace already implemented. So, matagal naman na yung marketplace. So, leaderboard by rarity already implemented. So, by rarity siya, guys, ha. Ambawa, rare, tapos epic, mythical, legendary, mythical. Then, live support. Already implemented. So, yun yung live support. And Alejo's Dragonari Dev account. So, yun guys, yung mga bagong pakulo ni Lolo Alejo. So, hintay-hintay na lang tayo ng big update. So, kung nagustuhan mo tong video na to, please subscribe to my channel and click the bell button para ma-notify ka pa sa mga susunod ko pang mga video. So, stay safe guys and God bless you all. Ingat mga kay-vlog Dragonarians. I love you all.